A crested black macaque is a monkey that is also known as the black ape. They live in northern Sulawesi in the Tankoko Forest Reserve.
70% of their diet is fruit, but they also eat insects, eggs and flowers. They live in groups of 5 to 25 monkeys. The troop will have a dominant male and a dominant female, depending on the troop size.
Macaques spend much of their day grooming. They do this to keep them clean and make them popular.
Unfortunately, they are critically endangered. This is because they are hunted for food and can be taken as pets when young age.
We've learnt about these beautiful monkeys, but they're right outside your doorstep. Can you learn too?